Okay, as you can see, we've taken all the bricks out and all the pieces we had holding the canoe in position, we've moved them all. So now we can move the canoe forward or back to finish the ends on. But so it's starting to look much more like a canoe. The bricks were placed in here to for weight, because when you're working on the canoe, you don't want anything to shift, because it will change the shape of the canoe, maybe make it lopsided, or the bricks would hold everything in place.